Someone ain't getting.
Trevor is
the Trevor.
And Deborah, I mean, we're getting married, so.
Oh, that's beautiful.
But I'm scared that she's going to leave me. I mean, this is her place, and the fornicating? There was Mr. Raspberry Jam.
Whoa! Whoa! Now, Mr. Raspberry Jam.
I ain't got a very big. Some girls laugh when they.
Mine ain't nothing special, but this boy gets the job done. All right? Now, Wade here says that you work at the docks.
Yes, I work at the docks.
And? For a man like me?
Well, I mean, I don't rightly know. What kind of person are you?
Oh, I'm that kind of person, Floyd. I am that kind of person. Now.
School, and I've been regretting it ever since.
Most to it.
Hey, now! I want. It's a bit, well, like. Describe it, but I'll know it. $1 billion worth of cargo came through Santos last year.
He's real good with.
Have you noticed anything? Might indicate something?
Well. Merryweather folks hanging around?
Merryweather Security Consulting. Private army to the New World Order.
My butt's gone.
The folks waging outsourced shadow wars in 20 countries around the globe and recently cleared to operate on U.S. soil?
That, sounds like them.
So there's a private.
There is nothing that Wade here.
You ever got helicopters coming in? All those big sky crane things I could pick up.
They won't let anything out of here without clearance. Goes right through. This stuff's just been sitting here.
You are beginning to arouse my curiosity.
Merryweather guys at 2 o'clock. They're giving Forrest a hard time, all right.
You! We need two guys on the handler. A couple of containers and Bay B gotta be brought.
Guess they're gonna kick me out if I don't play along.
I thought you wanted to scope the... Not always, sir. And it's just Cousin Wade's on his own. He better hold it together. Stick to the story.
He'll be fine. Boy's on a waste clearance crew. He's never happier when he's neck deep in shit.
Just don't. They're so on to us. Okay, we got it. Let's take her down to Bay F.
I know why they call him Hand.
This ain't a toy, sir. It's heavy machinery.
Thank fuck I'm high as a kite.
You should not be operating this vehicle while under the influence.
I'll operate you under the influence if you're not careful. It is. Now I guess we gotta get the other one. I'm gonna need a better view of that freighter.
I'm sorry, but this is as close as you going to get.
Nah. I need to take some pictures. Send them to my guy, Ron. I'll need a proper view.
There's the cranes, but...
Cranes! Perfect!
Oh, shoot! Be careful. Clamp it on now.
Hey, whose dick you have to suck to get this job? Being a stevedore used to be back-breaking work. Now you're paid brain surgeon bucks to push an oversized shopping cart.
I did not fellatiate no one to get this job. Deborah's old friends with the...
With the say no more. You didn't fellate no one, but darling Debbie probably did. She probably enjoyed it.
Okay, it's up to the top of the crane for...
There ain't time to admire the view. I've been waiting on the driver nearly an hour.
I'm not permitted to drive cranes, buddy.
Hey, you need me to get your union rep up here right now? Sooner you get in the cab, sooner we can get out of here.
This is on you.
Come up onto this catwalk, then go down the ladder and into the cabin.
Okay, I'm sitting here. What do you want?
First up, position the cabin over a container. There's some lights on the spreader that should help with alignment. That's it. You're in position. You got it. Now pick it up so it'll clear the other containers and move it down to the end. We need to go to the other end. Bay 5. Further, come on! There's the truck. Set it down gentle. Bring the container down over the truck's frame. man and crane driver working together. Now let's do the same thing again. Take us back to the other end. Get in position over the second container in Bay 1. You gotta pick that up again and put it on the truck. You're done. Break time.
How about this view, huh? I'm gonna take some photos for the kids.
Thank you.
Trevor, you want to see that warehouse? Come on. This rig ain't being... It's on the other side of Port City. So they've been guarding one of them dry docks. We can take a look at it, but no one's allowed around there.
Normal rules don't apply to us, Floyd. We're going in.
Rules applied to me my whole life. I like rules.
And look at you. You're a failure. You're in a loveless relationship.
Loveless? I love Deborah.
If she loved you, she'd be here, wouldn't she? But she's not.
You know I'm insecure.
You've got a dead-end job.
One of the best-paying jobs in the country. You tell people around La Puerta that's what you do, they're liable to rob you. They're so jealous.
No one's jealous of you, Floyd. They pity you. You're abused by that woman. You're abused by these slave drivers. I mean, I've never worked so hard in my life.
It ain't so bad. I've been doing this every day for 10 years, only usually with less of the criminality.
You're wasting your life, Floyd. It's lucky we turned up when we did. I'm saving you from yourself.
We ain't heard from Wade.
What are you, his mother? He's fine.
No,
good. Keep him busy while we get to work.
Through here. Restricted access.
No entiendo. No understando. Huh? Manifesto. Manifesto say deliver here.
Hey, stop.
Where the fuck do you think you're going?
Get back out! Back
out! Must have got confused. God don't speak English. Must have misread the
manifesto. He said no here.
Trevor, these photos, you've really stumbled onto something. The ship, Meriwether.
Yeah, I know. Tell me about the ship. If we put a man with a gun on the bridge next to it and get a guy on board, I think we got a good chance of taking over.
Way it looks to me, there's a container below deck. They're guarding it for the government, keeping it off the books. Serious military technology, most like.
Yeah, of course. I just found a manifest. They're testing something out at sea. It's gotta be that. Now, get back to work. The TPI conglomerate ain't thriving. There's only one man responsible.
Of course, yeah. But I'll start pulling all the intel I can get on Meriwether at the same time.
What in the name of all things holy?
I tried to stop it, but it just kept coming and coming.
Oh, it's there, Wade. Look, it's our, Betty, you're just not cut out for honest work, all right?
Did you get what you needed?
Yeah, more or less. Yeah, I just got to figure out a place to plan this now. All right, this'll do.
That woman ain't even fine. Ain't no one understands why Floyd lets her use him so.
That's low self-esteem, Wade. We gotta build him back up. Now! And there, perfect.
All right, so based on my observations, I'd say these Merryweather security cocksnots are sitting on something real valuable. First one is on that freighter in a container below deck. They got guards all over that ship, so it's likely they're keeping it on ice. The air, land, and sea routes into the port will be locked down as soon as we make a noise at these X's here. Which means we have to blow up the ship and grab the thing underwater. Need a guy to plant the bombs, a guy to look out from with a rifle, and a guy to grab the thing, whatever it is, underwater. That means stealing us a submarine, of course, but you can find us one of them, can't you?
Huh?
Now, the other one is off the coast being tested. They're running the operation from the dock where I last saw your cousin. We'll need a submarine for that too, and probably a chopper, a big one. We go out there, look around underwater, locate it, bring it back here, and find out what it is.
Here? To the Congo?
Aight, so, what do you think? Container ship or whatever's offshore? Offshore. Deep sea adventure, gotta be. You and Floyd can help, and we'll bring along Michael and his unpaid intern.
Okay, all right.
What is that smell?
Oh, we are going straight to the local union rep. Wade here was injured in the performance of his duties. Human waste has seeped into his very pores, and I am sorry to say this, but I don't think he's ever going to smell normal again.
You can't go to the union.
You are union, all right? And you vouched for us, all right? You look at him, man. Smell him. No. Smell him.
Trevor, you're planning a robbery on my place of work. You violated Mr. Raspberry Jam, and God alone knows what else. You damaged Deborah. Look, my lady and my union, that's all I got. So why don't we just let this all slide, huh?
If you're comfortable with what's happened to your cousin, then so be it, all right? But I would give him a bath and rinse him off.
No! No bath!